Today's tech tip is paste without formatting. Let's say that I want to copy some information from a website. I highlight it, I press Control C to copy it, and then I go to a Google Doc and I just press Control V to paste it. Notice all the formatting comes along with pasting it. So I get the bold, I get the links. Let's say I don't want that information, I just want the plain text. Instead of Control V, if I press Shift Control V, I get just the text, no formatting at all. Shift Control V removes the formatting, but still pastes the plain text. And this works in email. Control V would give me the formatting, Shift Control V just gives me the text. Now this works in Chrome and Firefox. It does not work in Internet Explorer. Microsoft doesn't seem to like this shortcut. If you go to Microsoft Word, the Shift Control V doesn't work. I don't know why. Instead, you'd have to paste. Underneath the paste, there's a little teeny arrow. Click on that. That'll give you some extra options. Click on the clipboard with the plain A, and that will give you paste unformatted text. And just about anything else, Shift-Control-V will let you, with a shortcut, paste without formatting.